This is Subi. I'm a prototype maker from Pune, India. And this is a quick video of a hack that I have made where I wanted to create a ball joint, but the ball joint could be clamped rigidly into a certain arbitrary position, even when there's a lot of weight suspended on the other end of the ball joint. So what I've done is I've acquired a ball and stem from an automobile front wheel assembly. I've stripped the remaining parts to just extract the pure piece over here, and I have extracted a hydraulic caliper from another rear wheel brake assembly of a bike, of a motorbike. And what this caliper has is a hydraulic cylinder here. Usually there are some brake pads in between and a disc which is attached to the wheel. Okay, I've removed all those things, so now there's a hydraulic cylinder and just the body. And the ball has been, you know, luckily I've managed to put the ball inside with a little bit of sanding on the body, and now the ball sits firmly in line with the hydraulic cylinder and arrested by the body. So this is quite a nice fixture. This hydraulic cylinder is connected by a cable, an oil line, and this is a hydraulic pump. And right now, if you can see, this is quite rigid, but if I loosen it up, slowly it starts becoming easy to move and place it in an arbitrary position. I am assuming that the amount of force required to move it in this tightened position would be very high and enough to suspend, this hack might be capable enough to suspend a heavy weight like a laptop at a certain cantilever distance away from this ball joint. Thank you.